Thank you. Yeah. Really?
You have good taste.
Thank you.
You do.
I have a favorite.
You can one that.
No, it's the one that's my Danny
thing
from my car.
Yeah. We were talking about the race alone last year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we were here. Yeah, we were talking about
that. Yeah, I missed that. But I only got to the top series.
My first race, I was like, truck series race. And there's like a video of like my dad, he like wanted to clarify and like, drive like this. It's crazy.
I wear the headset.
We had like a sponsor, Noah Braxton, last year.
Oh, you did?
For the biggest race. My dad and I.
Okay.
And so we got like a question on because we're talking about weather delays. And last year, the race in Vegas was canceled. Was delayed for an hour and a half because it snowed on the track in March.
Okay, so do you remember when Chase Elliott raced in Austin on that Formula One track? And he was asked for that off.
Yeah, we went to that.
We watched the whole thing. So Chase snowed and he went gas because he knew that he was going to call it, but everyone else like filled up.
Yeah.
So he ended up winning kind of by default by just waiting it out to see if they fall off.
Yeah.
And it was the most slow-mo NASCAR race I've ever seen because it was so windy and so rainy that everyone was going.
Probably insane. The Vegas race itself, I got like 3 sets together.
piece.
It's like, it's probably a lot. The money's fake. It's not money. They just throw it around. So they go to sponsorship, 500.